The wrapping paper.
I think there's probably more to it.
I do know that it's not what's in the box.
Potato salad, broccoli salad.
Marshall Fields is not in the box.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I thought that might be a pretty big box.
No, I've got diamonds and rubies.
Oh, you're just a gem queen.
Oh, beautiful.
Let's see, Dad.
Thank you. Diamond earrings.
Well, you're gonna have to get a couple more holes put in there.
Yeah, I might.
And a balloon.
Santa in a balloon.
Yeah.
With two cardinals on top, look at that.
Oh, that's neat. You have to pass it around.
No.
Take your hand off it a minute, Mom. Mom?
Hold it up and take your hand off it.
Yeah.
2931.
Okay.
2931, that's what I have.
Let
me get me messed up here.
Is that pretty?
Yeah. How much is it for?
Okay, now see, Grandma.
Like what, butter?
Merry Christmas.
Now, wait a minute, how am I gonna do this?
Mayonnaise, mustard?
This is for all of us.
Where did earrings go?
Right here?
We stole them already. She noticed.
Who's hitting me in the leg?
I think she calls for this today.
Zoom down on bed.
Okay, Lisa, get your butt out of the way.
Huh?
Look at my head.
I know, I'll
see her.
Lisa's doing it.
Okay, see, every Christmas, they're all pictures of her, and that's why. She just stands right in the way.
Is this, somebody can get my cameras right out there.
With a butt like that, they probably can get it.
Tom?
Adam? He's just eating.
You got enough butter for two people.
I take your butt.
Tom, there's a bag behind Dad's falling.
I take it.
Up by the sailor.
I can't find it. You've got a gun too. They better not shoot
me. Mom, where's your camera?
Isn't it?
Mom,
right out there on the tape.
Is the camera out there somewhere?
I don't remember.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
I went to Mom's that lady.
Where's the.
Yeah. See, I sent for them a year ago. I think it was a year ago, and they lost that picture.
Oh, really?
Now, stand back, Shannon.
So then I called about them because they're getting later and later, and then finally they, Wow, how pretty. Pretty. Are you taking this?
Yep.
Oh, that's very pretty. If I can wear that, anything.
You want something else?
Did you find it?
There's a double deck over
there. I'll take pictures. Put it all on film.
Anyway, then this guy called me from the place that I ordered him from, and all apologetic and couldn't figure out what had happened, and they were going to give me a, well, they did. They gave me a gift certificate.
Here.
All I wanted was the picture. I don't care if I couldn't get that, you know, by that time. But from all your wonderful kids.
That's tough. You can't get through here.
Holy mackerel.
What's holy mackerel?
Madison? No.
What'd you get, Dad?
He's speechless. All right.
We did good this year.
Well, what is it?
Still an envelope he's got to open.
Can't read. He's afraid he's afraid what he's thinking is wrong, and he'll be disappointed.
Or that he knows what it is, and he's scared.
Don't lose anything.
So he gets to go on a hot air balloon ride?
We didn't know if you'd want to go along. So they hired him.
So
we found another one to go with him.
Is that something you'd be interested in?
Yesterday was that balloon ride up in the Dells.
You ever been in a balloon?
Finance.
Nope.
We didn't know if you had or not.
No, I never have.
We figured if you had, you'd probably like to go again.
Never have.
Yeah, he's talked about it.
What was in here?
We thought you didn't go out.
Just what's in there.
That next year.
Yeah.
Really?
Whew.
Is that really what Kathy did?
I'm going to be like my mother. Got all kinds of fancy clothes.
Is it
to wear.
Washable silk?
No.
Oh, okay.
Of course it's not.
Did you look how go? Dry clean only?
Kim, tell Dad
I'm
about
sure.
the how it's in the car.
Yeah, we'll let Mom finish opening up that present, then I'll explain it all.
Okay.
I love that color.
Most of it's pretty much written in there, too.
Oh, yeah. Very nice, kids. Heavens to Betsy.
No, Betty.
Dad, there's a good reason why you only got one thing, too.
It's not quality or quantity.
And then after Mom
quality.
Bought the present we bought for her, there was a lot of scurrying around this last couple
Oh,
of
by
days.
The way, you guys, there, Mom's got a present upstairs, too. It's that plastic thing for under her chair for her desk.
Oh, yeah.
Plastic
thing for under her chair. That's what Tom and Lori
You know, like
got,
the, in the offices?
It's
a
dribbling thing.
Yeah, it's specified. Woo! Oh, those are neat. Oh, I like those. Oh, they're tall. See, they're for me.
Sure, master.
Oh, those are cute.
Yeah,
I think
okay,
they fit me.
Yeah, because I think
now price is they're size 14.
Look, Mom. Look how chic you're going to be.
Oh, my God. You just won't be able to believe me. I should be like my mother's sure
she's
chiropractor
got
out and all her new clothes that she's so thrilled.
Yeah.
And this is a little something to go with that.
Wow. Thanks a lot, everybody.
You like it, Dad?
Tom
yeah.
and Lori only
right.
got one price. One present, too.
Okay, Dad. We got it on sale.
Yeah.
By the way,
yeah,
we got it on sale. That means they put you on a swing thing underneath the balloon, you know?
Yeah, there wasn't really enough room in the balloon itself.
You're actually one of the sandbags they throw over.
As long as you hang on tight, though, you're okay.
Well, then they got the socks to go with it.
Of course.
Do we have enough on time?
Oh, yeah, you guys.
Yes, can you share the ride as Dallas?
The deal, Dad, is they have a special that goes on until January 15th.
Where's your bone? Get the bone. Where's your bone? Get the bone. Oh, such a pretty girl. Get the bone. Get your bone. Good girl. Get the bone.
When you work hard, you see, I'm enjoying it because I didn't have the time when I worked full time.
I guess that's it. I just feel like it.
Thing.
Yeah, it's too much. Too much.
Yeah, and then I have made some of these like your mother has on.
I wonder what
like this. What you have to do is turn it. You know, turn it the other side down and take a hot iron, and that would adhere right back onto the thing again. It's coming loose. Yeah, but
put
if you turn it inside out and put a warm iron on it, well, it's got a little backing that makes it adhere to the flannel. But
fascinating.
Yeah, I'd like to take a, well, someday I may need it.
Well,
you know?
Even if
you
don't,
know.
Even if you don't need it, it's a great thing.
Sure,
to,
of course. You can always converse with people that.
Yes.
Have difficulty. So I like to do something new every so often. I took a bridge last year. I play a couple times a week now, and I enjoy that too. So every year,
it's your mother's.
No, here's mine.
As they say, you're never too old to learn.
That's right. Taking my own.
Well, I wish.
Okay, you're in business. You're in business.
Take a picture here. Oh.
Cheers to the new year.
I hope that I'm getting.
You're getting what you're getting, whatever that is.
I'm gonna get my camera so I can take some sleep.
Would you bring that? I think Tom made it.
But I still think you're gonna get what you pay for.
Well, and Eddie Bauer's is good quality. Brilliant.
It is. Because when we went through Filene's basement, I thought I would die. I mean, it's such a hoopla around here. Now, they know when the wedding dresses are coming.
You got something else on it, huh?
And they have this whole great big thing on
like
television
that?
About it. Because there are no fitting rooms. And all these brides are running around, brides to be, and yelling, "Mom, Mom, over here!"
And we'd pick it up like that,
and trying on their dresses, and claiming that they're saving hundreds of dollars. Oh, and I just don't know.
Yeah, I certainly wouldn't want to buy a wedding dress in under those circumstances.
I wouldn't either.
That's a, remember that on television?
Yeah.
Do you remember when we watched them trying the wedding dresses on at Filene's basement? That's not how I wanted to do it.
They had a Spiggle outlet. Spiggles.
Oh, look at the bone.